A synthetic virus is only as dangerous as it is contagious. To that end, Q100 enlisted the help of Dr. Lucien Beaumont, a brilliant epidemiologist with many more talents than scruples. Beaumont conducted his research out of a life sciences museum in Toulouse, where he so recently met his overdue end. Do the late doctor a favor and scrub up for him. gracious of you to allow the late Dr. Beaumont to donate his body to science. No doubt he appreciates it, or at least a more ethical scholar would. With Beaumont's death, Q100 has no hope of completing a bioweapon to deploy their cockamamie mind-control chemicals. However, this fact may drive them to unleash lesser pathogens in an act of desperation. We must disrupt their ability to do so. More to come.